Victoria is expected to announce a move to stage 4 lockdown today to try to curb the state's coronavirus outbreak. The Andrews government will deliver a range of tough lockdown measures to come into effect on Wednesday, putting restrictions on shopping, workplaces and travel. On the top of the Andrews government agenda, Victorians...
Hello. Oh gosh. All right. Hello. Hi. Welcome to my home. If you don't know me already, my name is Charlie, and I'd like to see myself as a pretty funny guy. I'm making this little movie thing because I actually love making people laugh, and I thought this would be a good opportunity because I am in the middle of a lockdown. I didn't script any of this. And, you know, I've been dreaming for that day, and honestly, I think it's... I am so bored. I said at the start that I made this to distract myself from this lockdown, but this is very boring.
Stage 4 is here, our COVID hell far from over. All of Melbourne will be under a strict curfew from 8 o'clock tonight, as the way we shop and exercise is limited even further.
It's a super challenging phase that we're in.
Exercise will now be restricted to just 1 hour per day with one other...
Hi. It's been a bit... well, not for you, for me. I took a bit of a break. Listen, I think I'm done. This whole thing, I started it. What I found is that from making this, I never was not bored. I, like, if anything, it just amplified everything. It's just, this has caused me so much. I've lost. I haven't been 100% honest with you, because I didn't start this thing because I like to make people laugh. The actual reason that I made all of this is really because
Melbourne is set to stay in lockdown until late October. It means we won't come out of lockdown until 70% of the state is double vaccinated.
Try telling jokes, making little sounds. Well, well, look who's inside again. Out to look for a reason to hide again. Well, well, buddy, you found it. Now come out with your hands up, we've got you surrounded.